Hi, this is Jake Delano with this week's Onshape Tech Tip. To find official versions of publicly available custom features, Onshape has created the ability to publish a custom feature document. In order to publish the custom feature document, there are some requirements that need to be met, like having an example tab showing how to use the custom feature, a PDF giving an overview of the feature, and error-free code, just to name a few. Once these custom feature documents are published, there are a few ways to sort through the public domain and find the official versions to add to your toolbar. From your Documents page, you can navigate to the public domain and use advanced searching criteria to filter for published custom features. Once you set the filter to true, you'll only see published custom feature documents, indicated by a publishing icon, distinguishing them from any public copies that have been created. If you're already in a document, you can also search for published custom features inside of a Part Studio tab. Navigate to Add Custom Features, search for a given URL, or choose from the Feature Script Samples or Community Spotlight inside the dialog. Here, you'll see a list of custom features, once again with the published icon to distinguish them from others, that you can add to your toolbar. Check out the many custom features that have already been published, and stay tuned for next week's tech tip. Thanks for watching!